There is Olex up here. It is this one, Rutund here, where we are now. There is Lake Alice. There is another one called Lake Ellis. And there is Michelson. Four main fishing lakes in Mount Kenya.
Each lake is host to a unique ecosystem and distinct trout population.
There's some quite large trout that have been caught here, I think sort of 8-9 pounds.
Recently we've been catching some nice fish in Alice. Yeah, I caught maybe a 4 or 5 pounder there the other day.
It's male rainbow trout. It's about 2 kilos, 4.5 pounds. That's beautiful fish, isn't it?
The log cabins at Rutundu, one of the sort of better fishing spots. That's where Prince William proposed to Kate Middleton, which is quite cool. I guess now I can't propose there.
The elevated experience of fly fishing atop Mount Kenya makes this precipitous journey worth the ride.
You'll make your way up through the sort of Afro-montane, Afro-alpine regions up into the moorlands, and then right up to the peaks where there's still glaciers. And you know, it's not very many places you could say there's glaciers on the equator. The highest peak here is 5,199 meters. On a good day, you can see Kilimanjaro from the top. It's just a really beautiful place. I mean, you kind of got to see it to really believe what it is.